Hidden Perks for Golden Oldies. I decided to write a list of all the good things about being old and found myself staring for a long time at a blank page. I was reminded of an old Jack Benny routine. He was held up by a man at gunpoint. "Your money or your life?" demanded the man. There was a long pause. The gangster growled, "Well?" And Benny cried, "I'm thinking, I'm thinking." Then I had a breakthrough. Folks, good news. Kidnappers are not interested in us. On the heels of that great insight, another followed. You know those movies of bank holdups where hostages were taken and used as blackmail in exchange for a helicopter? Not to worry, once we tell the bad men about what happens when we skip our pills, we would be the first to be released. I was on a roll. Think of this, there's nothing left to learn the hard way. We did that already. Another blessing is that your secrets are safe with your friends because they can't remember them either. Also, you no longer need to hold in your stomach when someone walks in the room. Who would have dreamed that being old had so many assets? This writing is for those misguided folk who think that old age sucks. They must be helped. I remind them that they never again have to try on another bathing suit in any department store under those awful lights, and that whatever they buy now won't wear out. Speaking of perks, I recently gathered another good one. I asked a seer I know who was even older than I, oh, much, much. I asked him what it was like being 100 years old. He thought for a moment and said, "No peer pressure." Oh, the perks of being old are everywhere. You just need the right glasses to see them. Glasses which you need now more than sex.